Former Arkansas Razorback football player is the latest Republican to now challenge Senator John Bozeman for the Senate seat. Jake Bequette announced his candidacy today on social media. Bequette won a Super Bowl with the Patriots after his time at Arkansas and is also a former Army Ranger. He is the third Republican now to enter the primary race alongside Jan Morgan and Heath Loftus. On the Democratic side, Jack Foster, Natalie James, and Dan Whitfield have all announced their candidacy.